The owners of the Banks development on Cincinnati's Central Riverfront have put the project's high-profile apartments and retail space up for sale. The listed property is part of the $80 million first phase of a larger development that sits between Great American Ballpark and Paul Brown Stadium. An online listing gives no price. The property for sale includes 300 apartments and about 80,000 square feet of street-level retail space. The Atlanta-based Carter Dawson development team hasn't said why the property was listed now, but developers often sell assets to raise cash rather than manage them as long-term investments. The current at the Banks apartments are fully leased with a waiting list.